広がる闇の中かわし合った垣根のちぎり誰にも邪魔させるわけにはいかないから
How it is going, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Platinum. In the last episode of Let's Play Pokemon Platinum, we got Shaymin, and this is my third effing time recording this Manaphy episode. The first time, the footage got corrupted. The second time, the footage got corrupted. I wish the third time, the footage doesn't get corrupted. If this time, this footage gets corrupted again,I would effing quit getting this Manaphy. And let's go inside and let's talk to this guy. We got the Manaphy egg. And let's go to another place to hatch it. Also, I'm not gonna catch the legendary birds because I already caught them. Because the first time the footage got corrupted, I recorded the RCS and the legendary birds. So,They really did plan very well for this. What I mean is, after this, the Heart Gold and Soul Silver will get released, and that's it. Why I'm saying like that? Because after Heart Gold and Soul Silver, we can get all the Kanto legendaries in Heart Gold and Soul Silver. We can get them in this. We can get a Zapdos and Ultra Sun Articuno.But we can get them very easily in that game. We can get all the Sinnoh legendaries obviously in this game. Johto legendaries in that game. Hoenn legendaries, some of them in that game. The Regis in this game. 69 max ripples, nice. And what? Let me remember. Yeah.The Kanto Johto, Heart Gold Soul Silver, Hoenn, Heart Gold and Soul Silver, Sinnoh, this game. So they really did plan very well. But the amount of legendaries you can get in Heart Gold and Soul Silver, man, they are a lot. And I didn't even catch a lot of them. And a buffalo is staring at me like it's gonna beat down me or anything like that. Is that really it, buffalo? You buffalo.And 66. Also, I mentioned this in my Unbound episode, but I'm currently watching Death Note, and I think I am 3 or 4 minutes into the 25th episode. Also, spoilers ahead if you haven't watched Death Note yet. I got spoiled that L is going to die. I mean, Ryuzaki or Lol yet, whatever you're gonna call him, died in this episode of.Death Note. So yeah, also I have high expectations for Death Light getting back his memories, because I imagined it like that. He caught the Death Note and a very disturbing music plays around, and being like this. Tun 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 tun.But it let me down. But I like the sequence where he shouted and he remembering everything, killing Grape Ember and his wife Naomi. I already said spoilers, so if you're still watching for spoiler, if you are still watching, if I spoiled you, it's not my fault.I already given you spoiler alert. And I want to know what happens if he kills L. Because if he kills L, what happens next? Does he get killed by anybody else? Finally, Manaphy. No. Start, okay.And let's read its Pokedex entry. Search Pokeball. Numerical. A to Z. lightest. Okay, name A B C D E F G M. Type, there is no water in here. Form, I don't know. Okay, Miss Pert, Miss Jewess, Manaphy. I want Manaphy though. Where is that thing? Yum, yeah. Yeah. Manaphy, 1 foot tall. Sea faring Pokemon. Sea fart. I almost said sea farting. Weight 3.1 pounds. It's born with a wondrous power that lets it bond with any kind of Pokemon. And that's the episode for you guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode where we're going to catch our final legendary being Arcus. And Death Note is pretty interesting. And yeah. Also, I'm playing Radical right now. I played the randomized version, but I thought for future videos the randomizer don't work for me, so I reset the game. I'm Terika and I reset it, and now defeated Misty. I'm doing a mono water run which I'm not recording, so sorry, I can't show it off to you guys. But I'm gonna show what Chizzy does mono water only, like the with only Elite 4. And that's the episode for you guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Platinum. And peace.